7 and the 9, Captain Mannering and also Uncle Leo. Now, one who I thought would be vying for the lead is back at the start, Giant Jackson. So Giant Jackson back at the start. I thought he'd be one of those challenging for the lead, but not the case. He's back 40 metres, maybe 30 metres from the group. And we're getting set for the last event on the program. The Tab Venue Made Pace without Giant Jackson, who's back 30 metres. Set to go. Away. Sabrina shows good speed out wide, coming across. Karmic Fire's trying to hold it out. Marjorie Jean's holding it out, running to the first turn. Semiramide kicks up on the inside to get behind Marjorie Jean. Long Tan Casanova. Uncle Leo held his position pretty good early. He's 80 15 metres away, and he's got four runners behind him. They include Clarendon Hustler, Pay Me Interest. Then in turn behind those was Captain Mannering, and after not scoring up, Giant Jackson's still around 30 metres off the group. Lead time 13 seconds. Still sorting out what's happening up front. Sabrur's on the outside of Marjorie Jean, who wants to keep the lead and wants to slow the tempo. Semiramide sits on the leader's back. Karmic Fire's got the 1-1. Behind those, Long Tan Casanova. Uncle Leo, he's midfield and in a good position. Behind him is Clarendon Hustler. First quarter covered in 30.9. Pay Me Interest coming wide now, trying to flush out Uncle Leo. They do that. Clarendon Hustler comes out in front of Uncle Leo. Flushes out Uncle Leo in front of Pay Me Interest, and then we've got Captain Mannering, who's three wide and four back. Uncle Leo just gradually creeping forward three wide, trying to control that three wide line, and that long gap to Giant Jackson. Marjorie Jean headed on the outside by Sabrur. Uncle Leo three wide, doing it on his own. Right on his back, Clarendon Hustler, the one that backed at odds. Now Pay Me Interest is three wide, three back, and then we've got Captain Mannering, who's still around 20 metres off the leader, three wide, four back. Ahead of all that action, Semiramide behind the leader. In the centre was Karmic Fire. So she's trying to control the tempo here, Tiana, with Uncle Leo. She'll set him alight shortly. Right on his back was Clarendon Hustler. Uncle Leo being tickled up now. Sabrur takes the lead. The leader runs up the track, though, and getting up on the inside is Semiramide. So all of a sudden, Uncle Leo's got to come four wide. Clarendon Hustler's making ground. Too far back is Captain Mannering, and Pay Me Interest still in front of him. They start to sprint up out wide. On the inside, Semiramide. Ramade presented with that inside run. Uncle Leo's making ground. Down the outside, Clarendon Hustler. Still battling away there. On the inside is Long Tan Casanova. Long Tan Casanova coming at Uncle Leo. Uncle Leo in front, though. Uncle Leo beats Long Tan Casanova. Third, Clarendon Hustler. Fourth, either Semiramide or Pay Me Interest. Very late out wide, Captain Mannering. The way the race was run didn't suit him. Pulling up quickly was Marjorie Jean. Then in turn behind those, we had Karmic Fire, Sabrur, and that long gap to Giant Jackson at the tail end of the field.